Back in your playing days, you had a lot of battles with SMU head coach Larry Brown. What was the toughest part about facing a Larry Brown coach team?
Larry Brown was smart. He was gonna exploit the weakest part of your defense. I thought he made a mistake though when he thought Dikembe could play him straight up. Because Dikembe was a nice guy, I liked him. Usually, like, I have to go into the finals very upset to dominate, but I couldn't find any motivation to get upset. And then my Uncle Jerome brings me an article, and he puts in a DVD, and somebody asked Dikembe, you gonna play Shaq 1-on-1? And Dikembe said, I'm the defensive player of the year. I don't need a double. Why not back? I'm the defensive player of the year. I don't need a double. So in game one, like I'm getting the ball and like the double's not coming. So, oh hell no. Disrespecting me. We end up losing that game. Iverson hit us for 55, but now I was like really upset. So now I gotta kill this guy. And then I gotta curse the guys out so we don't lose any more games. Other than that, he's a fabulous coach.
You mentioned you came in at the end of a great era of big men. Was there one guy or two guys in particular that were harder to play? Was it Olajuwon or Ewing or something?
Yeah, Robinson. Well, both of them, actually. No, actually, Akeem was sort of like me. Like, Akeem would hold back in the regular season. And in the playoffs, he was a different guy. Because, like, in the regular season, like, we would balance each other out. But I could never really guard Robinson. He's fast, he shoots the jumper, he pump fake. And everybody loved him. He was the American type guy. So if he did like that and fall out, he'd get the fucking call. Yeah, I really had problems with him. The Georgetown boys, I never had a problem with. Like, I could just talk smack on the paper. Never had a problem with Erica Dampier.
Is there somebody not as talented that gave you problems that people wouldn't think?
I always got killed by Big Country Reeves.
Right.
Yeah, he used to kill me, destroy me.